This video will show you how to download Zotero. Zotero is a free program that does your APA, MLA, Turabian, or American Medical Association citation style for your research papers. Isn't that great? So let's get started. When we go to www.zotero.org/download, we are given two options. One is to download the main Zotero program, either for Windows or Mac, depending on which computer you have in front of you, and the connector for your browser. For your browser, you have three choices. You can use Chrome, Safari, or Firefox. I highly recommend that all users, whether you are Windows or Mac, use Chrome as it works best with Zotero, with Word, and with the library databases. If you have any questions about the browsers you are allowed to use, please feel free to come to the library and ask for help or email us at the library at library@seu.edu and we will be glad to answer your questions. Okay, let's get started downloading the first part. We're going to click the big download button for Zotero in Chrome. This is going to send it to the bottom of the screen, and once it's done downloading, we don't want to do anything to it. We're just going to let it sit down there. Next, we're going to go over to the right and install the Chrome connector. Notice that it's going to ask if you want to add the extension. I have already added it on my computer, so I'm going to just open up the web store to show you what it looks like. When you open it, it will have a blue box over here that will say Add to Chrome. When you click on it, then it will go through the process to add the extension to Chrome and then turn green like it is now. Now we're going to X out of this tab, click back, and we are back to the download page. We're not quite done yet. Now we need to register or create an account with Zotero. The link for this is at the top in very small print. This allows you to create an account in the cloud so that if your computer would die, God forbid, you can still access all your Zotero research. You won't lose anything. You're going to put in a username. I recommend that you use the front part of your Southeastern email address. It's easy to remember. Then you will put in your email twice. Again, I would use your Southeastern email. Then it will ask you for your password. Click the box that you are not a robot. I've already registered, so this won't work for me, but when you get past this screen, it will tell you to go check your Southeastern email and look for an email from Zotero. You may want to look through your spam or trash folders, as sometimes these emails get lost. Once you find the email, you're going to click on the link inside of it in order to prove that you are the actual owner of the email account. That's it for our first video on how to download Zotero. Please be sure to watch the next video, which shows you how to set it up.